A man who admitted to abusing a 12-year-old will now face time in prison. Stephen Sharp was in Erie County Court today after pleading guilty to indecent assault and corruption of minors. In July, he was arrested for having sexual contact with a 12-year-old girl. Today, the judge giving him 6 to 23 months in the Erie County prison. That's in addition to 5 years probation. He's also forbidden from working at any job that requires him to have contact with minors. Edinburgh's women's